Hello everyone, my name is TheLegoKid2003, and today we're going to be playing some Minecraft Bedwars. Since the Wolf Wars thing isn't really doing the world's best, I am just switching back to, mainly Bedwars, since that just seems to be a little more entertaining.
And today is his birthday.
You just had to say that, huh?
Yep.
But yeah, today is my birthday. So, we're just gonna be celebrating with some fun little special event streams. Yeah, and I switched back to the Skies and Abyss skin since I haven't used that in a while. There's anything on Discord? What is Discord trying to tell me? something I have to re-prepare. We're probably gonna get attacked within the next few seconds. Yep. Oh, you're kidding. I performed even worse than that one. Alright, let's try again. That's for shot and stuff. Why not do a little self-promotion? Worked last time. Fine, because that gives me a little extra time to actually prepare. Yeah, let's eliminate it so we don't have to worry about them. There's my assassination for the match. Just make sure that no one's gonna make any actual moves. Okay, we should be good. Someone snuck up on us. Wait. What? Oh wait, no, that's Blue Bed, not us. Wait, was that us? No. Yeah, it was not. So we're good. Sounds like a really violent fight over there. Alright, Bluetooth's done? No, no, no. past the jump. That's fine. Really? I'm just gonna let you wash them. Why would you let your guard down? Ah, great. Oh, well. You lose some, you lose a few more. I'm sure we'll actually get it in this episode. I'm sure that we've done it before, we can do it again. So disconnected. That's not a good sign. Alright, I guess job falls to me to pull stuff from the bed. So I can get the hard sword. Anyone? A red tritone. Seems like red is definitely gonna be a threat. What's going on? That's concerning. Okay. As long as we have a good personal defense, we should be fine. Are you joking? Down, find us. Say, we're fine. That does mean that red might be a little more relentless in trying to take us down. So that golden apple will definitely come in handy. Right, we weren't the first. find. And red is most certainly a threat. I will gladly take second place. I survived longer than the past couple rounds. Access denied. There's an alliance forming. I don't know. All I know is that red isn't paying a whole lot of attention to us, since someone on my team just decided to sick green team on red. You have to stand in my way. Well, I'm out of fireballs, we're gonna die. Ow. Oh, cool. Got one final kill. There's two of them. ones. Oh. Okay, then. I guess that's where we were. Whoa. That answered my question of where the other one was. The other one was behind us, waiting for an opportunity to attack. Aside, I need to gather iron for fireballs as quick as I can. Because blue's already going this way, red's making an advance. In doing that. Just attack. Oh, I hate that sound. Yep. That went about as well as I initially felt I was gonna go. Oh well. Sakes. I need to begin the game so I can have content. Excuse me. Get there. I keep forgetting I have a shield. I keep forgetting I can just go. I can just block. Are you already getting attacked? Well, looks like we were already getting. Why would you do that? I'm just gonna let Void Lover handle this. Because I'm not currently qualified to take care of that, and I have qualifications. us alone. Leave us be, if you please. Yeah, you go back to your base. Nope, I saw you. Okay. We're doing okay. Are you joking? That's just right. And completely miss. Okay, looks like close combat is inevitable. Come on, face me. Coward. Looks like red is now done. Blue is determined. Like everything aside, blue is determined to destroy us. Sadly, that plan isn't really well thought out. Is yellow gonna be going after us next? Are we just gonna get it from all sides? See ya. Leave us alone. Gather stuff from blue, you leave me be. The only thing I did to deserve such treatment was blow one of your teammates up. That's it. Honestly, I don't think that warrants getting completely erased. No, you don't. Stop that. Ow. Stay away. Why would you do that? Oh. I died. So 3 kills. Record. Oh my gosh. Leave us alone! Stop that. Stop that now. Oh my gosh. Stop. Stop. Attacked. Aha! That's 4. 5. Ha ha ha. Okay, it's past the end. I want to try and possess one of my teammates. Never mind. All we're gonna lose. Come on, I'll possess you. There we go. Let's just observe. Wait, can I? This honestly is a really cool detail that you can just... That in Bed Wars you can basically possess people. Nice. Alright, now I'm spectating my teammate. Left click for my new sneak to exit. Let's move on to another match. This episode is just full of just me being confused from the maps, because I don't recognize any of the ones that we've done so far. Well, except for the one UFO looking one that we were in the last match. That's literally the only map that I've been able to recognize. Trying to make a move. Well, on us anyway. So that means I am free to do my prep work. I should probably grab a Fanta, shouldn't I? Eh, I'll grab some in the next match. Because I don't really... Okay, so I have any more as a response, so I'm going to... Okay, first up... Put these in here so I can safekeep them. And then quickly try and head to mid. And see if I can snag an emerald. Guess that happened. is going to put my... Oh, no, you don't. Thank you. That little bit right there is going to slow him down, hopefully just enough to where I can get a fireball locked and loaded. Okay. I don't know why people keep... throwing fireballs, like, into the sky. It's because like they're falling and they're trying to bring someone down with them. That's the only reasoning I can really think of. As to why that would be happening. Beyond that, I don't really see much of a point. Yeah, I'm not gonna risk it. I have 8 fireballs, I'm not... Just, no. I'm not doing that. Alrighty. So, blue is now in danger. Quickly see if I can grab a diamond or two. Yoink. Blech. There we go. We're good. ERA, okay. Uh-oh. Red took their revenge. Oh, yeah, I had a golden apple. What was I thinking? I could have used that. Oh, well. That's fine. Joining and quitting. That's not good. I feel like where my team went wrong in that match was not investing in defense, it was just going pure offense. And someone on green, I guess, disconnected. What proof do you have? Proof? Wait, how is I haven't even seen green. Not my circus, not my monkeys. could have done was when the person was down there, I could have shot a fireball his way, but... Too late to think about what could be. I can't get a clean shot. Okay. I don't know what that was. I don't know what I just witnessed. Doing okay. Even in this unfamiliar map, I can I do that. I don't know how I managed to pull that off, but I did. Alrighty. Bloom is done. Okay. It seems like red might go for an indirect approach. So good. Now, access denied. Don't do that. Go destroy grain. Must be. Oh, come on. You're joking. Well, I can see you. Well, if I miss, I'm gonna die. And I'm dead. I got my two kills. Everything is fine. I'm not making any advances, and then blue's all the way up there. Okay. Got it. Yeah, hold on. We are good. fine. I can just hold on to the sandstone a minute to make. Yeah, I'm gonna put that stone here so that people can make repairs if it's needed. And at some point in the future. Okay, so now people are starting to make their advances. So that means I should probably stock up on golden apples because we're probably going to be attacked soon. Just a hunch. Here. I guess not. There's up there. Okay. Alright, so the answer is yes, we can. Yes. Being attacked. So everything is fine. Are we going to be attacked for the next few seconds? I feel like we're going to get attacked. Doing, being a peaceful baby. Helping my teammates. There. I'm gonna hold on to this. Get some more of this. Surrounding this with the glass. So that if someone tries attacking, it will be very apparent. Because I won't be able to mask the sound of the glass. Also, be able to blow us up. Which is a very good thing. Okay, I was gone. Okay, cool. I'm hoping on a pacifist win. Pacifist win would be great. Calls me, I guess. Ow, I see you. I see you. Oh, we're being attacked. We're being attacked. We're good. We're okay. I think. Are we good? You know, the actual next step is, you know, whatever, that's fine. I'm gonna let Blue and Grin alone. I'm not seeking a quarrel. This match. Anyways. We're fine. Everything is absolutely peachy. Uh-oh. I see they have explosion-proof glass over there, so I'm not even gonna try throwing a fireball in their direction, because honestly, that would just be a waste. The pacifist win that I was going for, but desperate times. Let's just destroy this. Just don't have like the easiest access in the world. Fell into the void. That would have been bad. Oh. Alrighty. Looks like I missed a few things. While I was in the process of respawning. I missed green attacking. Despite blue being the bigger threat. We have to worry about blue.
But if we survive it long enough,
all that won't matter anyway. I tried. Did you seriously pull yourself in here? Anyways. Let's not do that. Let's avoid doing that if we can. Yeah, thanks a lot, guys. Oh, diamond armor. I don't know. Y'all decide yourselves. I'm just gonna do my own thing. Which is concerning. But it probably means that that person is going to attack us very, very, very soon. So, I need to hurry. And get some golden apples. And TNT too, I guess. Last person on green isn't reckless enough to try and attack. Someone is though. I guess if we survive for another 5-10 minutes. Oh, why? Are we being attacked again? We're being attacked again. Of course we're being attacked again. Nice. Okay. Not happening. Because I foresaw that. I foresaw that you would do that. And Grin's done. Anyways, I'm going to continue this. Making the bit of defense just that much stronger. Open the plus. just gonna kind of prepare a final defense. I know that ultimately it's not gonna matter in a little bit. But I might as well try to last as long as possible. I'm being attacked. Ah. Well, I guess that didn't really matter. I'm gonna diamond armor immediately. How much does a diamond sword cost? 3 emeralds. And of course I can't get it, because that happened. Just being relentlessly attacked.
We literally
just have to survive like a couple, like a few more minutes. And Blue's bed is gone. The match is also broken once the outside ends. Okay. I don't even know if they see this. Like, if they know that I just complimented them. I wonder if we've got some more fun to... Let's do another match. Let's do a few more. Time in a few rounds. Okay. Okay. Achievements unlocked, you can't do that. Okay, so you actually get an achievement if you attempt to self-sabotage. That's funny. Right, there you go, you get a secret achievement. Boy. Well, I can't say I'm not surprised. I can't really say I'm surprised by that. They had a perfect opportunity to just completely eliminate yellow, and they didn't take it. Okay. You do you, I guess. Off chance I can get someone. Okay, turns out I got someone. I will take that. I'll take that gladly. At least I got my one kill. Wow. I hope you had more, because that was the only one I had. Yeah. beautiful, beautiful. Kidding me. Whoa. No. Just no. I'd rather not. Here. Stop that now. That's one. And I died. Three kills. I'm fine. Of course, my horse. the FL one again. Okay then. Oh, I gotta get sick to be 40. Nice. That doesn't happen every day. Let's make sure that no one's trying to make advances immediately. Considering it was a really far away shot, there's like a 1 in a trillion chance I was actually gonna hit. I'm just gonna pretend that's not happening. Trap. Guess that works. Well, sorry to sacrifice you. See ya. Sacrifices were necessary to achieve victory. Looks like the other person on green was dissuaded. By my beautiful kill. Right, Brad is kind of minding their own business for a little bit. Yeah, Grant is really the only one that's being super aggressive because Brad's just been minding their own business and I don't even think I've seen Blue. Just don't. You take care of them. I only had one fireball. Sadly got erased from existence, which is a little sad, but it needed to happen. Do we just have a giant Rubik's Cube? on. Yeah, that would be a waste of a fireball. That's concerning. It seems like I will. Of course. Well, the shot counts, I end up completely missing. Because why not? We're gonna be under attack in a few seconds. Because you're distracted by how the heck you survived that, I guess. No. Where'd you go? Well, now I'm concerned. Where is literally anyone? There. Nice. Ow. Leave us alone. Nothing to deserve such treatment. I'm gonna grab a couple of golden apples. In the event that we get attacked again. Because someone tells me I just might need it. Literally the worst idea. Like, on the list of things that you shouldn't be doing, that is chief among them. Okay, looks like you aren't even attempt to go in for the kill. Okay, we're fine. Everything's fine. And it's just me. Great. Well, it's been fun. Try and survive as much as I can. gonna give Green the win. So, I'm sorry about that. Okay. Of course, people are quitting. Why do people keep quitting? Stop, please. I would like to play the video games, if that is okay with everyone. Oh, it's this map again. Used to how this map works. Why is nobody? Okay, there we go. Immediately. Of course. Nope. How are they able to get over so quick? That. Okay, they're parkouring. They were employing parkour. That's how they got there so fast. Gotcha. Let's try and survive more than 2 seconds in this match. First off, I actually put up a bit defense. Is blue running in an advance on us already? No. Absolutely not. Stop that. Don't you even. Don't do that. Thank you. Very much. You're watching. Okay, cool. So you have a dedicated person on defense on the left side. I just need someone like that on the right, and then we should be fine. Please, I'm not gonna bother us for a little bit. That's how it's looking. Things could change within the next couple minutes, down to the next few seconds. Nice, very nice. Dang it. Oh well. Wait. Iron armor. I need more iron. Oh, there we go. Are you kidding me? Just attack, if you please. And that's what happens when you hyper-focus on a specific team. There, you guys can go ahead. Absolutely welcome for that setup. I asked, you looked BFSB. I requested it. They didn't listen, and then they were the first team to get defeated. Sure, we just single-handedly defeated all of yellow. Well, almost. Actually, no, we were only responsible for one kill on yellow. We finished them off. That's fine by me. What are you doing? Super defensive, I think we should be fine. I'm just gonna buy a bunch of gapples. In the event I need them. Something tells me that I just might need them. Especially if either blue or red gets bored of fighting the other and starts heading in our direction. That would spell disaster. everything's peachy. Looks like we just might have to deal with blue in the very end. Helps us in the long run. Because with that, we'll be able to watch over the other teams a bit better. So, red is almost taken care of. So, I'm gonna start preparing for the end of the world. Yeah, by the time I had it loaded, they were already over. Okay then. I once again don't know how, but that was honestly perfectly timed. I'm really all that worried about red, because, well, they just got eliminated. That, yeah. The fact that I did that slowed him down just a little bit, so. I think I bought myself a couple extra minutes. Help with blue? I am helping by defending. Self-deprecating, that's just me being honest. You guys have seen these streams before. NVS? Ah, great. And cutting you off there? As a one-way. Okay, we're fine, we're fine. Everything is fine. Everything is awesome. Why would you take the iron? That's fine. Oh. and a 3 diamonds. Why you would ask me that valuable on you, I have no idea. Okay, we are... yeah, we are defending like madmen. Considering how long this is going, I think this will be the last match of the episode. I'm sorry, I haven't been talking much. Okay, we're fine in that direction. We're fine in this direction too. Okay. Okay, I guess you're doing invis. I guess that's your strat. I have 4 fireballs left, so I do have to aim carefully when I use them. I guess there's no one going in that way. There's no one trying to be a Bonnie about this. And it looks like there are no Chicas either. Oh boy. There was a Chica. There was someone coming in from the right. I'm making FNAF references and I don't care. Okay, good. Now I have the upper hand. If we can end this episode on a win, that would be beautiful. That would be absolutely gorgeous. All we have to do is just Gale Blue. That's all we really have to do. Shouldn't be that much difficulty. Especially since both of their paths are cut off in some sense. I know exactly what you're gonna do long before you do it. Try it. Try it. I dare you. I absolutely dare you. Fully aware. Oof. I can't. I'm busy watching that one. Second, I see an opportunity. To counter. Is there something right there? Yeah. Do that to slow him down. Just enough. Make sure no one's trying to. Okay, we're good. Alright, I think we might actually have a chance at doing this. It's gonna be sudden death soon, though. I see where you're coming from. Stop that now. Should slow down greatly. So if you try rushing, then I'll have you on deck. I'm aware. I'm trying. trying to kill Blue for the past few minutes. I've been successful, not really. Well, I've been successful 4 times. Just not since the beds have been destroyed. Nice. We're under attack. Darn it, missed. Way too far away. I think our best bet is to try and go to them here. I know it's exceedingly reckless. And the highest chance ended on our deaths. But right now, kind of the only plan we have is it a good one? Not by a long shot. Okay. World 3 is in about 3 minutes. Okay, then. Oh, so there's 2 people on the left. I don't know whether there's one over there. But I can see one all the way around there. That's one on green. I can't tell. Oh, there's one at mid. That's where the other one is. Well, I won't be able to reach them. This way, which is good. That is exactly. Wait, no, that's just on my brain. Never mind. I thought that was on a blue. I just want. I'm very tempted to shout that blues are just coming to fight me. I feel like that plan would be very short-sighted. I'm gonna do it. That's a huge my challenge. Six fireballs. I don't know where that is though. That concerns me a little. I'm not sure. I'm gonna be reckless. Well, I tried. This last guy's really, really good. Our priority. That's my answer again. Can I go over here? Nope, just the three hands down. So basically once our bed's gone, we're doomed. If we can't take down this last person. Defender. want to know. We only have about a minute. Uh-oh. We can't. It's literally impossible to 3v1 Yelani unless we take care of the golems first. But it seems like every time we take care of a golem, Yelani spawns like 3 more. See how this ends. Commands as a spectator. Okay, I think I let the stream go on for long enough. Okay. So, disconnect. Anyways, if you guys enjoyed the... let me try that again. If you guys enjoyed the stream and you're on the YouTube side of things, then please be sure to comment, like, subscribe, and as always, stay awesome. And if you're one of the lovely people who decided to take time out of your day, afternoon, or evening to come watch the stream live as it is happening, or you're here for the 2 weeks that it's on Twitch before I transfer it on over, then please be sure to drop a follow and maybe even a subscription if you have not done so already. And as always, long live the rebellion.
Thank you.